Okay, we are live on YouTube. Save those settings. I don't know if people really listen on and watch on YouTube, but it's good for me to like continue streaming to it. Console. Okay, let's get Instagram up. Hey, Shiwako. Can you hear me on YouTube? I feel like you've changed your screen name at some point, yes? Or maybe not. Some names are familiar to me. Yours is vaguely familiar, but I don't remember exactly who you are. It's also been a second since I've streamed to YouTube. So I'm like trying to remember people's screen names. Then I am sorry for not remembering. Alright, we're about to go live on Instagram as well. So, it's gonna be simulcasting. But I see your comments, Shiwako, and then I got... Sometimes I remember details. If you tell me a detail, I might remember. My French follower on IG. Man. Were you the baguette wee person? That was like the last time I had a French person or French thing that I remember. Hello, people of Instagram. We're simulcasting to Instagram and YouTube, so I may sometimes talk to one chat versus another. Well, sorry, Shiwako, but bonjour, and hope you're having a good day. I just watched Julia Child's movie, so I have like 3 words of French in me today. The Chow Style has joined IG chat. Welcome. Did I hit this tripod? So this is the Grumpy Chicken coloring page for Grumpy Chicken's Patreon. Oh, sorry, my voice is low. I can't move the mic closer. I had it a little further away when I was setting up. And, is that better? Hopefully that's better for most people. It turns out it's really hard to control the volume between, Instagram and YouTube at the same time. But this setting change should help it. Anyways, you guys can tell me when I'm too quiet or whatever. But we're just gonna have a chill drawing session and draw the new Grumpy Chicken coloring page. The theme is Little Leek. So we're gonna have chicken in like a little baseball hat situation. He's gonna be the, we did Grumpy Chicken batting last week. So this week we're gonna make him a mascot for the basketball, for the baseball team. Yeah, the YouTube stream is getting a little laggy. Sorry about that. All right, so we're gonna drop chicken in the baseball mascot. Sorry about the barking dog, that is not my dog. Hi, B is awesome. So we got B is awesome on Instagram and Shiwako on YouTube. We have 2 engaged followers today, which is more than usual. Hey Squish Blocks, thanks for thinking my art is good. Can you guys hear me okay on IG? Nice. Oh no, wait, I turned off. Okay, well hopefully my phone doesn't go to sleep. I turned off the auto lock, but the screen was turning dark on me. I'm in the future over on YouTube. It's pretty funny the lag between the two systems. Because YouTube, I can see exactly what people see. Like I'm in the same time stream. But on Instagram, I appear to be constantly immediately live. But I can see the comments come in with like a slight delay. So I know there's a delay, but Instagram doesn't tell me how bad that delay is. Okay, so we got baseball chicken. Next, let's draw. Let's see, it will be fun to color Ducky in some kind of outfit too. Maybe Ducky isn't like a baseball glove. Let's see, baseball glove. Cool, so got a little baseball glove reference pulled up here. We'll just I really want to get more followers on YouTube, but I don't quite know how yet. So we'll see what happens. I'll try to make more content. Somebody's giving me hearts, yes. So, baseball glove. I'm just gonna rough this in right now because I don't really have an idea how I want to do this yet. I've been drawing them very abstractly in the art, so I don't really know how to draw a baseball glove yet. Probably bigger, because the glove's gotta catch the ball. And then... Oh, we gotta do our music shout out. So, as always, today's music is brought to you by Demon Gummies. Check out her lo-fi work on YouTube. Okay, so Ducky will be in a glove. I think the scale is okay. We'll have them overlap each other a little bit. Baseball glove. I feel like I can make this line smoother. Cool. You can smell that glove from here. They do have a very distinct smell. Ugh. That's off by a pixel. I don't know why, but my hands are kind of shaky today, so it's getting a little tricky to draw these perfect shapes. Perfect shapes forever. And there's Ducky. Hello, Rice Blizzard. Welcome to my life draw. So yeah, Ducky has more like, I kind of imagine Ducky and Chicken's feet as golf clubs. Ducky has more like a old school wood driver vibe. And then Chicken is more of a putter. I am well. How are you, Rice Blizzard? By the way, let me know if the music is coming in too hot, because after years of live streams, they still haven't given us a way to tell volume on IG. Okay, what is happening? Is my phone overheating? My phone keeps going dark. I don't know what's happening today. Hold on, let me check something real quick. I'll be right back, Instagram. Okay, I'm back. Double check the setting for the auto lock. For some reason, it didn't change, so now it's fixed. Adding these little stitches to the baseball glove here. Details are always fun to do. So there's Ducky as our baseball glove. I'm gonna mess with the realism here and go a little, because I think it's helpful when you can see Ducky's hair to know who he is. And then, golly, there's potentially a lot more details on this baseball glove, but I think it would be. Let's try it. Let's try adding more details in and see what happens. So this piece potentially could go like this. And we're just feeling it out. I don't know if I want to do this yet. It's kind of lame. I think we can leave it and then people can't do their own thing with the coloring when I release it. Oh, hat. He needs a hat on glove. Yes. I love that idea. Absolutely love that idea. Oh, beautiful. That may be the idea of the day. In fact, we're gonna pin that comment for now until somebody has a better comment. That is the comment of the day. So I think it's kind of funny we don't see their arms and hands. Gonna give them some little friends just to help break up this shape. So I think we'll put a bunny here. And of course, Bunny gets the tiny hat treatment. Something very comical about the tiny little hat. Yes, you do need to color this. Bat should have a hat too. I'll get you a bat with a hat. Not that bad. Let's go find a bat with a hat. Let's do it. Currently working on comment. Bat should have a hat too. Terribly drawn bat, but let's stick with it for a second, because if everything had to be perfect, we would never be done. There we go. Laid back bat, yeah. Something I drew in the coloring page last time was this little. Golly, I draw a lot of stuff. I really like this bunny. I kind of want to see more of this bunny. So let's get that bunny in here too. And scale her up. She doesn't really want to play baseball. There we go. The little glove. I know it takes somebody like a second to color that. Yay, ice cream is the best. Hi Rind, welcome. Hello, Pamelemi. Anybody that rows in with like a frog profile pic, shark profile pic, cat, just oh. You guys are the best fans. I know you, my peoples. Okay. That's a little broken here. Let's fix it. Let's do that again. Better. Sticker that little. I could do that. Okay. Next, we need a little background action. Let's turn on the drawing guide. Wait, what am I doing? stop there. Continue here. Okay. There we go. Everybody gets that. Yes. Psych. He caught the home run ball. He didn't steal the ball. He caught the home run ball. Okay, let's get the old scoreboard in here. What is it? Strike ball out. Oh, B is awesome. Thank you. You're too kind to me. Thank you so much. Like your does that number of heart means how many badges you bought in the past? Like, that's your third one? That's crazy. Thank you for supporting me. By the way, not that you guys asked, but in case you guys were wondering, I'm not going to do NFTs because I think NFTs are bad for people and bad for the planet, and I don't understand why some people think they'll flip it for money, but I don't think I want to put my fans and followers through the process of figuring out how to buy NFTs and then basically buying nothing because you're just buying it. If you're into it, that's your thing. I'm just saying. Personally, I'm not going to be offering that, so yeah. I think it's kind of a bad thing. Apparently, it's also bad for the environment because it takes a lot of power to process all those NFTs. That's just my point of view. So, right. Ooh, I didn't know they had different tiers. I thought that was like how many times you donated before. Thank you so much. I feel like Little League Baseball ends after 5 innings. That's how that works. You know what the scoreboard need is a hat. Forgot to put this little dot on the hats. Oh, the hat's too small. We're not gonna put a dot if it's too small. Okay. Then we need some of our signature cloudy shapes just hanging out here. Yeah, I didn't even know there were different tiers on the badges. For those of you that don't know, I often use a lot of clouds just to fill space. Lazy? Yes. But when you color it, it's actually really fun. Space clouds, yes. They're from space. They fill space. Yeah, I'm gonna, when I finish streaming, I'll get it up on the Patreon right away so you can have a good Sunday night coloring this. Everybody gets a hat. little buildings. Why can't you print them out on the printer? Is it because of a file issue or a printer issue? Space clouds. It's a photo bombing frog. So it's sized for 6x6. Have you tried changing the printer setting to scale to fit kind of vibe? I feel like it shouldn't be that big unless your printer is reading it in a funny way. It should be 6x6. Yeah, let me know. Maybe I can size them differently, but depends on what the settings are, I guess. Photo bombing frog. There we go. Well, I guess they're still on the field, so they'll be mostly grass. Okay, we need someone to fill this bottom right-hand corner. Who do you guys want to see in the bottom right-hand corner? Thank you. could have more cats. Could have a box of kitty in a box of baseball could be fun. Do baseball come in boxes? Who knows? They do in my world. Nice. Let's take a look and see if we want to add anything else while we watch this time lapse. I love watching these. I do feel like it's a missed opportunity to not make this a baseball hat. Let's make this a hat. This should be a hat. And then to heart. There we go. So yeah, this will be going out to the Grumpy Chicken Patreon in 15 minutes or so. Gotta get it into my computer and then put on the little signature and size it and upload it. Clean up some of these little doodads from my sketchy, shaky hands today. What layer is this hat on? Oh, there it is. Here we go. And that's it. That took us almost an hour. That's like 15 minutes. Yay. I'm gonna get this onto Patreon right away. Thank you guys for joining. Thanks for the badge, B is awesome. Hope you have fun coloring this later. Make sure you share it and tag it so I can see how you color it. Thanks everybody. Hope you have a good night. And if you want to color this, just join the Grumpy Chicken Patreon. Link in bio, as the not cool kids say. See you guys later. End the YouTube stream first.